Okay, people. Hope you're all excited for Spider-Man Miles Morales. It's on PS4, so it's not the best, but hope you're looking forward to it. Because I sure am. Yeah. Let's do this. Nice man, Miles. Nice guy, Miles. I believe he's 17 in this. Okay, let's go get the groceries. Groceries. This sounds like copyright. Good thing I don't make any money from these videos. Ooh, Spider-Man mural. Miles has got Tim's. I've already listened to the soundtrack.
It's so cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks.
Oh, there we go.
Beautiful work, by the way.
Literally right there,
maybe
bright yellow building.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Geez, Miles. Wish I was as confident as you. Whenever I talk to people, I start to get very awkward. Convoy's leaving early. Let's shake a leg. Let's do this. Oh, that's Danica. Woo! Makeshift suit, baby. I'm guessing though they are like what's wearing? Adidas shoes. Okay. Right into gameplay. Oh, it feels good to swing again.
Hey, Pete. Headed your way.
On my way, Pete.
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Oh, I'm liking this.
The guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. Feels so much smoother.
Perhaps an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Oh, let's tricks.
Okay.
Found the trick button.
On you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you.
Backflip.
But avoid midtown.
Woo-hoo!
Cousin Convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Yeah, yeah, baby.
Good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
Yep, see you at dinner.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Hey!
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect this giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool!
We got this, Miles. We've done this before. Well, you haven't. I have.
Pete! You here?
Just down some rocket fuel.
They look like mine a bit. I have some like that.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Hey,
Helix 2 on route, heavy payload.
Hit.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
Oh, boy. To be fair, this doesn't seem like a very good idea in the first place.
Helix 2.
Oh,
We got this, Miles. We got this. Oh, okay, never mind. Okay.
Rotors unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Oh boy. Oh no. Well, to be fair, partially our fault. They just shouldn't have been taking them through the city. Take them around the borders or the water or something to those volleyballs into the
Helix 2
ocean.
Is down.
Oh,
no casualties. Payload compromised.
Response,
I don't know.
Team dispatch.
I'm in New York.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Tito, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
When I play these games,
that happens.
Go to New York. Oh, big boy Rhino. Hello. Okay. That doesn't seem very good. Get out of the way, Miles. Oh, prisoners. Just what I wanted for Christmas.
But you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it.
So, could you guys just do a Christmas miracle and, like, you know, go back in
like
the truck?
Again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid! Real heroic stuff!
It'd be a lot of help.
Call a timeout. Come this through? Please?
Yeah, no. Please.
All right, then. Let's go,
Yoli! How's it looking out there?
Oh. Doing better than you are, it seems.
Almost a day.
Almost.
Contained.
Nice try, pal.
Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
If I remember anything from the first game, it's to be up in the sky.
Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you. How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
You can handle it, though. Oh, that was cool.
Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Nah, I'd say like a big, you know. Okay, I'm too busy watching Pete and Rhino in the background.
Wow.
Yeah, I'd say more like big brute. Than work of art. Jason?
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous.
Maybe not chasing
year,
those guys. Why would you try and take a selfie like that? Well, this is over. Better turn out as a shit selfie. Anyways. Okay, people, we're coming.
I'm coming.
Wait.
Holy crap! That's not good.
Oh boy, this is definitely not good. Nice tune! Okay, I don't think we have any time for tricks at the moment.
How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction!
Oh, okay.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky.
Yeah, please. Rhino, could you just stop?
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
All right. Nope, no high five. Anything? Okay. Okay.
Hang on tight,
time to avoid
spider.
People. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Rhino, could you just please stop?
Whoa.
Ruining Christmas.
Gotcha. And you're safe. You too.
Good job, Pete.
Do you have any non-destructive?
Oh, hi, Insomniac. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Come on.
Over life and death.
Oh, baby.
Got this.
Gotcha.
You are a jerk. You're scaring babies.
Don't
What he said. Okay, Christmas tree, Christmas tree.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Okay, good job, Pete.
I intend to enjoy this one.
Okay, see everybody, Merry Christmas.
He's a menace. Menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh. Hi, JJ.
Looking good. Very festive.
Menace. Effectless. Treacherous.
Oh, I love that.
Menace,
okay. We got this, we got this, we got this.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you?
Sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Unnecessary destruction right now.
Sí, Ma. Te quiero mucho.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Come in.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Can we not? Please.
Bad, bad, very bad.
Oh boy. Ow.
Pete, are you okay?
Look what he did. I know. Fucked up soon.
No.
I'm okay.
Oh, boy.
I've got him. Headed your way.
He's just got cranked up to 11.
Okay. Yeah.
We got this.
Need a minute.
We got smiles. Oh, you got bazookas now? Is that really necessary? You're making enough destruction as it is. Try it. Miss me. Come here.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe.
True.
Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
True. Oh, Pete. Poor Pete. Pete, I think you're losing the battle.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Okay, that's them done. Now for the guys up top. Hey! Oh, so these are different. Yep! Oh! That was cool.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Miss me.
Back up the police. I can hold out just a little longer.
Can you?
He's counting on
it doesn't sound like it.
Stop these guys.
Pete, if you need help out, just call me.
They're all over that bridge.
Okay, we got this, we got this, we got this, we got this, Mouse. We got this. Don't stress. Okay, okay. Poppy. Can you not just take a little break, guys? Kinda gotta go help my mentor or my friend. Rather not. Rather not you guys shoot me.
Miles, need your...
Pete!
I got you, Pete.
Hang on, man.
Just
hang
give me
on.
A minute. Got this.
Spider-Man, you good?
Okay. That's flying Spider-Man.
Pete.
I don't think he's in the best condition.
Wake up, man.
I'm gonna have to do
wake
this
up,
ourselves,
man.
Miles. Shoot.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one.
You might regret that, pal.
Get out of here.
You want a taste of me? Let's do this.
Back the hell?
I sure you still want that exchange? Now I'm gonna whoop you, Lexi. Boom. Nice. Okay, Venom Power.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field infection?
You
try it right now.
While your mentor perishes.
I have faith in Pete. I don't think he'll perish. Got a point. Very unexpected.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small
one. Stop calling me small. I know you're, like, outlandishly big. Okay. That looked like it hurt. You see, if I was in control there, that wouldn't have happened, Miles. Just need to get onto my level. No! Thank you.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
Ow! Was it fun? I can confirm that was not fun. I want to get him to those electrical boxes. Hey, no, no, no throwing.
You destroyed half the city!
There we go.
Don't you care?
Actually, I don't need to do it. There we go. No thank you. Yep. Bah.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexi. Too many!
Miles is spitting facts, Alexi. Oh, I can't see. Oh, you hate Chase of Goose? Well, I'm not going to run from you anymore.
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you...
Miss me.
You alive?
Kinda. Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo?
I know, I'm pretty cool.
You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until
you're acting a bit suspicious,
man.
Nope. I think you're the imposter.
Hey, really great to meet you both.
Among Us jokes.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Okay. Just absolutely destroyed right now.
Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh. Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is some kind of a joke,
like,
I don't get?
New face.
No, MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Why do I love that so much?
Now it just New York's only falls Spider-Man.
Off backward. Back. Words. Difficult. Backwards. Oh, I smell New copyright for bigger creators.
Please don't screw this up.
The city yep. Hit a pinnacle, on my own. By a J-Don. I like it though.
Oh, he's gonna crease his shoes.
We know how this works. Boom. Okay. Let's go.
Yo, Genki! Dude! Rhino? What? Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
My jaw shocks look. Woo! I love the new tricks. Okay, we'll go see Genki in this park here.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present get from Spider-Man. It.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa. Interesting. Can't say I like it, but we'll
Miles
use it for now, because it's better than the other suit, at least.
Welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for
okay,
part
so
two
we've got
of this amazing
visor
gift.
Mods and suit mods instead now. We've not got any, like... What is it? Those, suit powers.
This is
I mean,
only
it makes sense.
Present.
We do have the Venom Blast.
Well, what's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Okay, see you, Genki. So, did you, how did you change your shoes?
Welcome to Just
Because now
Fact.
We've just got
me,
regular
your truth-slinging
trainers. We've not got.
J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible
what the?
Takes
Miles.
On Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Okay.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Okay, I'm gonna end this part here and we'll continue next time. So I'll see you guys in the next one.